hello everyone. Here I am again, back at IRC, and what a privilege and a pleasure it is to be here to entertain you. Today we have four instruments. We have the Yamaha AR100, we have the Hammond behind, a lovely spinet here with a sort of a harpsichord, and there we have the beautiful piano. And that piece of music was Blaze Away, and I did it in true theatre style because yesterday the Blackpool Tower, which is a very famous landmark in England, in the north of England, at a very big seaside town, there is a ballroom in the tower and a lovely Wurlitzer organ. And yesterday the organ and the tower celebrated a big birthday. In fact, the tower was 127 years old yesterday. So I thought I'd play a little bit of theatre organ music just to start us off. Anyway, we're going to slow down a little bit now, and I'm going to play an Eric Clapton number for you now. And this one is Tears in Heaven. Tears in Heaven there, a little bit of Eric Clapton. Right now, from Tears in Heaven, we're going to go to a band. In fact, the band were guitarists with just a drummer, and they were a very famous group called The Shadows. So this time, it's the turn of Apache. Thank you. shadows. Takes me back a few years, that does. I was a big fan of Cliff Richards and the Shadows and what super guitarists they were. Right, well, now I'm going to move over to the piano now, and I'd like to play for you a lovely number called The Shadow of Your Smile. Smile. When I was a little girl, I used to love listening to a pianist called Russ Conway. And I used to have a little 45 RPM record. And I used to play on the old piano at home along with this little record. And I'm going to play a little bit of Russ Conway for you now. And this one is China Tea. Went straight into side saddle because China Tea was quite short. But anyway, now I'm going to sit and relax and play for you that beautiful waltz, Moon River.
Thank you.
The lovely Moon River. So now we move back to the other organ over there, which is, of course, the Hammond. And I'm going to play a Percy Sledge number for you now. And this is When a Man Loves a Woman.
Thank you.
had two for the price of one there, because you had Quando as well, following Percy Sledge, and you also had their Brazil. But now I'm going to take you back, I think this was to the 60s, to a man called Georgie Fame, and he had a big hit with a song called Yeah Yeah. I hope that got your toes tapping a little bit with that one. Right, now I'm going to go in reverse now, because I'm going to move over here to this beautiful little spinet organ. And I'm going to play for you now something that's just going to come out of the fingers, because I've been known as the queen of improvisation. And very often I just sit down and let the music flow. So this is a little bit of music in the style of Bach and Gene Martin.
Thank you.
I almost felt there as though I should have a powdered wig on and breeches and a long brocade coat. I'd gone into the style of Mozart there on the spinet. Right, let's go back to Jean Martin in the style on the piano. And I'm going to play a gorgeous bossa nova for you now. And it's "The More I See You, The More I Want You." Well, I'm going back onto the Yamaha now, and we're going to take you to the wonderful world of Disney. And this is a medley of some of the Disney classics from the films. So I hope you enjoy this. It gives me a chance to sit down a little longer. So here we are with a Disney medley. There you are, ladies and gentlemen. You had a selection of Disney music, and I hope you could sing along and enjoy that medley. Well, now we're going to go a little bit quicker because I'm going to now play some big swing band numbers. And I'm going to start off with The Lady is a Tramp. And then I think we'll have a little number called Jambalaya. And then we'll finish it off with In the Mood.
We'll be right back.
I hope that's put you all in the mood, because I'm going to now play a hymn out of the hymn book. Well, it's a very modern hymn book, and this is an adaptation of This Little Light of Mine. And whenever I'm doing any concerts or anything, I always include this amongst it, because it's a jolly little tune that livens everybody up. And it's This Little Light of Mine, I'm going to let it shine. So I hope your little light's going to shine now as I play this for you, and please enjoy it. Light of Mine. Well, I'm going to play one more on the piano before I go into the finale. So this is a lovely song. It's an old ballad, and it's simply called Unforgettable.
Thank you.
unforgettable. Well, I'm going to finish in the same style that I started, with the theatre organ. And I'm going to play for you some of what we call the Blackpool sound. And we're starting off with Reginald Dixon himself. And when you come out of the stage, underneath the stage, and the floor opens and the Wurlitzer rises up, he always played "I Do Like to Be Beside the Seaside." And seeing as I am beside the seaside today in Urk, I thought, well, why not play a little bit of Blackpool to remind me a little bit of home. So I hope you've enjoyed my music today, and I hope it gives you a lot of pleasure listening to it. I'd like to thank the guys who are dealing with the sound and the lighting, the cameras, everybody who's involved with making today possible, my friends John and Rena who have brought me here today, and everyone else who has had something to do with this afternoon. Thank you very much indeed. And from me, it's Jean Martin signing out, and I hope to see you again soon. Bye-bye and God bless. Thank you very much indeed, everyone, and I hope to see you soon. Bye-bye for now, and thank you.